Hi guys, my name is Precious Adedupa and you're welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, today I want to share with you some tips on how to take your product pictures. Welcome back guys. So like I said earlier, today I'll be sharing some amazing tips on how to take your product pictures, be it sunglass, wristwatch, earring, perfume, clothes, bags, shoes. You don't have to pay anybody a single penny to take your product pictures. So I'll be sharing three steps guys. So one step is your props, like it's basically everything you need to have to take a good product pictures. And when we are talking about props, we're talking about what's it called, backdrop strand, your first plants, your wooden mats, generally a lot of props you can use. And I'm going to tag someone on the comment section. You can follow her on Instagram. She has an amazing prop for you to use. And it's very affordable, guys. So check her out. Number two, guys, you need a good lighting. Generally, like basically, you need a good lighting to take your product pictures. You can get yourself a ring light or a selfie ring light to take that product pictures. And in the room you want to use, guys, make sure other lights are off. So you need only your ring light to avoid shadows on your product pictures. So number three guys, we'll talk about phone. You don't need to buy a camera, just your phone, your Android phone, your iPhone you are using at home to take your product pictures. And you don't have to stress yourself about editing, because with the good lighting and the props, it will enhance the beauty of the product you are taking. Let's run through you guys again. Props, phone and good lighting guys, and you are good to go. You don't need to pay anybody a single penny to take your product pictures. And please guys, subscribe on my YouTube channel and click the like button, share. Thank you.